I took stats my second semester of college, which was like right when quarantine kind of hit.
Yeah.
So like, I had to finish off that semester online, but.
Yeah, that was the weird part. Everything got super easy because like none of the professors were prepared to just like read and then do a quiz. It was kind of a bummer.
And there's like those like loser professors that make you use like Zoom prod.
Oh yeah, dude. I don't know why, but I never had to do anything like that.
Neither do I. All my girlfriend's tests are like that. I'm like,
it's just a very weird way to experience college compared to like what we were preached that we were gonna experience, you know?
Yeah.
Dude, how are there still people on the list? Best PVE.
The list.
3 of them.
For what game was you got right now?
Just Fast Getaway.
Yeah, it's probably wise.
That's still solid, though. You just tap a kill and then just zoom out of there. That'd be beautiful.
Diamonds, oh my god.
Hey, that's okay, we'll take it.
God. It's a 1, 2. This iron vein cut it off, you piece of shit.
No. Down bad right now.
He's just kicking us when we're in our grave already.
Rest in peace, John Wang.
For the wing.
All right. My gear's okay.
I see my ping is getting up.
Oh.
This is disappointing.
Go down, ping. Please. That is never a fun time.
Oh, that creeper.
Oh, God.
Creeper plus lag usually means not good things.
No, not at all.
I survived.
Just toss the GG in chat.
We can't lose another soldier.
Oh, that skeleton skipped like 3 blocks. I'm coming up. I don't want to die to a creeper or something.
Good move.
That's probably wise. You need apples too for,
Yeah, I have 49 gold.
Oh, sweet. I think, yeah, I have like 40 right now too.
I think I have a stack of gold right now.
Yeah, we're doing alright.
I think
we're just healing because he has roulette.
Sometimes when my phone dies, like I'll bring it up.
Yeah.
And I just get random text messages that I've already received before.
Oh,
I just got a text message from my girlfriend. It just says everything bagel with cream cheese toasted. Just randomly.
That sounds good as hell right now. What should I eat after this game? I'm definitely gonna grab some dinner. Anyone have any recommendations?
Oh, I should probably go for the ravioli.
Dude, why?
Yo, Lewis is on 140. Oh,
that's a little spooky. He'll get targeted.
Oh yeah.
Target all the big boys with the mega health.
Mega
Mega Man.
What's the? You ever seen that one guy where he like chucks up like the kid's like little plastic car and lands on the ground? He's like Mega Man. I'll show you the video after this. It's so funny.
I need the reference.
I can't say the word because it's offensive, but. It's a funny video.
Oh, no, I think I know what you're talking about now.
Robo bitch!
Yep.
Okay, AG, I am near.
Oh, sweet, okay. I'm up here chopping. I will, this is where I'll put the setup right here.
Because I watched, like, someone posted like a fake Spider-Man trailer today, and I thought it was the real one. And it was just like, it was the entire like Avenger, like, you know, like the Marvel opening sequence kind of thing.
Yeah, yeah.
The entire thing, and then it's just at the end of that, it just goes, Robo Bitch, and that's it. It's like getting Rickrolled by fucking Robo Bitch.
That is amazing. God damn. Alright, I'm gonna just kill these mobs out here. Oh. Who is Roach Glue?
Oh, that was not good timing. I just put Robo Bitch in chat right in the chat.
Who is that?
That's Colin's IRL friend.
Oh, okay.
He knows how to play, though, and stuff. So, wait, everyone give me all your diamonds.
Hey, guy.
Hello, guy.
Here you
What's
are.
Up? All right,
oh, you got some extra strang for me?
Yeah, let me see the D.
Okay.
Whoa, Nelly.
Wow. Okay, should I make pants and boots for you guys?
Yeah, that'd be pretty clean. I'll take some boots. That's my tier one item. Oh, yeah, you want to trade?
Yeah.
Are you attached to your boots? Or I mean, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I think I know what you mean.
There we go. Prot? I'll take prot. That's cool. I get a prot book.
Big prot guy.
I have some string if you got a little extra.
Oh, Roger, you have a zombie approaching. 180 degrees.
You've got a zombie approaching on 6.
I have eyes on him.
Great.
String. Oh, daddy.
Oh. I'm record if you need string too.
I'm good on string.
Okay, I'm full protection.
Hey, full protection. Let's go.
I will not be getting affected by STDs today.
Not cool, man.
I fully enclosed myself in condom.
Oh my god. Wait, did anyone get some apples from that?
I got a few.
Okay, sweet. We probably need more, though.
Yeah, I have 4 right now. 5.
Oh, I totally just broke our anvil. It's okay, I got another one.
I have another one, too.
Yeah, and you guys have feathers?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got 16.
Oh, shit. Say less.
Say less.
Oh, yeah, say less. Okay, wait. Can I have all the apples?
Yeah, Apo.
Daddy.
That is enough. Ooh.
Did you just give me one apple?
Yeah.
Okay, give me
all the apples I have.
Here, guys, give me all your healing.
I already did.
It's in the fern. The fern. Too close for comfort.
Okay, we need 6 more apps. I mean, 5 more apps.
I'm already hurting from that. Oh, look out, Carter!
Marty!
We booling.
Oh my god!
Stop.
What if I just rotted you in there?
I don't feel secure. You're out of control.
Are shears on?
Okay, there's an apple behind you, Carter.
Oh.
Ask me.
Thank you. Ask me if I'm a truck. Oh, did he call me out of that door belly of my shit? I popped an app.
What?